We are given this graph of a function f, and we have to determine the intervals upon which this graph is entirely constant, that is, neither increasing nor decreasing.